When living overseas for a few years, you tend to accumulate a lot of stuff. On the other hand, moving into a new place usually means that you're going to be short one or two important items. A thrift shop is a solution to both problems. The Navy Marine Corps Relief Society opened a thrift shop at Yokosuka Naval Base for sailors and their families to use.
Our primary goal is to just continue our mission, and it is to, in a community environment and a community feel, provide low cost or more affordable cost, gently used items for the families and the servicemen who, and women, of course, who are here in the area.
The shop run by NMCRS isn't the first of its kind on base. However, it's been nearly a year since the previous thrift store closed, leaving something of a gap.
A lot of people have been waiting very patiently for a place where they could take their gently used items to make more space. And the thrift store has really high standards about what they can and cannot resell. So you know that what you're getting here is decent quality for pre-owned items.
The shop will be open for donations on Mondays from 9:30 in the morning to 1 in the afternoon. Shopping hours are Tuesdays 9:30 to 1. If you want to volunteer, visit the Navy Marine Corps Relief Society office. Petty Officer Sonia Wickard, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.